This is AI video editing from Storyblocks. Powered by Runway's Aleph, Storyblocks AI video editing tool enables you to instantly restyle, modify, and customize fully licensed stock footage within the Storyblocks platform. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use the AI video editing tool as I walk you through a few practical use cases and share tips for getting the most accurate and reliable results. To use AI video editing, find a clip you'd like to modify, then click Edit with AI. You can access this tool from both the search results and footage details page for any clip. Final generations currently support a maximum clip length of 5 seconds and an export resolution of 720p. From here, a preview of your clip will appear along with the timeline selection tool. This is where you can choose the portion of footage you'd like to modify. Beneath the preview, you'll see several cards with possible edits. These are simply thought starters and have no impact on the final result. Your final generation is determined entirely by the text you type into the prompt box and any reference image you include. In this example, I want to change the time of day to sunrise and add a layer of fog to match the rest of the clips I've already filmed for my project. When writing your prompt, start with a clear action verb like change, remove, or add, and then describe what you'd like to transform. So for example, with my prompt, I'll type change the time of day to sunrise with soft golden light and add a layer of morning fog. It's also important to include key details like lighting, atmosphere, or mood. If there's anything you want to stay the same, such as the subject, background, or everything, make sure to mention that in your prompt as well. With that in mind, my final prompt becomes change the time of day to sunrise with soft golden light and add a layer of morning fog. Keep everything else exactly the same. Once you're satisfied with your prompt, click Generate Video, and then again to confirm you'd like to use the allotted credits. Processing will begin in the background and may take a few minutes to complete. During this time, you can close the preview window and continue browsing. Once it's finished, a notification will appear within Storyblocks. Click the notification to open the preview window, where you can review your final result and download it to your files. This looks great. It kept the camera motion the same and added fog throughout, creating a really immersive scene. But changing the time of day or weather is just the beginning of what you can do with this tool. Here are some different ways that you can use AI video editing to customize your footage. Let's take a look at recoloring clothing to match a specific hex code.
I really like this footage of the woman on the beach, but I want her sweater to be Storyblocks yellow instead of gray.
With this prompt, I'm able to update the color of her jacket with minimal disruption to the rest of the footage. Finally, let's take a look at using reference images to guide your prompts. To upload a reference image, click the reference image icon and select an image from your files. Reference images are a great way for transferring lighting, color, or overall style from one scene to another. The lighting in this clip doesn't quite match the footage I recorded in camera, but with this prompt, I can quickly adjust the lighting to more closely match my original footage. AI in the creative industry is evolving rapidly, but our approach is simple. We want AI technology to make your workflow faster, never to replace your creative control, and we only partner with providers who use responsibly sourced, permission-based data. If you'd like to learn more about how we're building AI tools responsibly, visit storyblocks.com/transparency. With AI video editing, changes that take hours with manual editing can be done in minutes, helping you work faster and customize our assets for your projects. Find the AI video editing tool on any Storyblocks search or details page and start creating today.